Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the Old Testament, the book of Jeremiah, chapter 31, verse 3. The Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, has appeared of old unto me, saying, Yea, I have loved thee with an everlasting love, therefore with loving kindness have I drawn thee towards me. Also, let's go to the book of John, chapter 15, in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, John chapter 15, verses 12 and 13. This is my commandment, Jesus said, that we love one another as I, Jesus, have loved you. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, lay down his life for his friends. Also, let's go to the book of 1 John, in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, 1 John chapter 4 verse 10. Herein is the love of Jesus, not that we first love our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, but that our Lord God Jehovah Jireh first loved us and sent our Lord God Jehovah Jireh's only Son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, to be the sacrifice for our sins. Beloved, if God so loved us, we ought also to love one another in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.